There's not a lot that you can do in this land with these fine young boys stuck in confined spaces. Prime's only so many toys. Fall in love with girls in high-vis jackets, girls in the golf carts, welly tans, sunglasses, but it's over.
Okay, where are we heading?
Yeah, to the airport. Yeah, please.
Walk it up.
Hello?
Ryan. Ryan, are you nearly here yet? Ryan, answer me. Where are you?
Mom, look, I'm just in a taxi, all right? I'll be there in soon. Stop, pull over, just stop.
Okay, I'll pull in up here.
Just stop, I don't care, just pull over.
Okay, take it easy.
I can't believe we're actually going to move. Things just couldn't be better right now.
Yeah, Kim, I'm the same. Just me and you.
After all the talks, we're finally going to move.
Big smile now, Kim and Ryan. This picture will be one to frame for the family before the angel is born. Now, groove. There you go.
You ready for all the dirty nappies and no sleep at night?
As ready as I'd ever be, I guess.
I'd say Kim would have a checklist for you every morning. You live by her rules now.
You're very funny. It's me. I live by my own rules, not Kim's.
Yeah.
I'm leaving, ma'am. Nothing you can say can change my mind. Kim will be just fine without me.
Ryan. Don't do this. Don't leave your family. Don't leave Kim and the baby. What'll people think? For the love of God, Ryan, don't do this. Don't be stupid.
I honestly don't care what people think. I'm no good for Kim or the baby. That's why I'm leaving. I just can't do this.
Ryan, if you walk out that door, don't you ever come back. Do you think all this is being a man? No. If you walk out that door now, this will come back to haunt you for the rest of your life.
Why?
Ryan, what the hell is keeping you?
I know where I need to go.